So we did a little impromptu dinner tonight for our next door neighbors. And we cooked chicken. Actually, we cooked two chickens. So what do you do with those bones? Well, it's pretty simple, just to put them in the slow cooker and make bone broth. This is no work, folks. Everyone wants to know, hey, Vin, what's the best bone broth on the market? My answer, it's the one you make at home. Okay, stay motivated.